And I think 2016, the Jack Russell, 10 years old female, not spayed, had the breast tumors. So now we're checking whether there's any abdominal tumors or not from the x-ray. This is the breast tumor, the large one. On the right, these are on the left. These are the breast tumors. Now we're looking for any big tumors inside the abdomen. Ultrasound may be better. Now you can see this is a spleen, this is a liver and kidneys. It's not very clear. You look at the ventral dorsal view. This doesn't seem to come out. So this is a lateral view. Okay, the ventral dorsal view. Now it's quite cloudy on the abdominal side. There might be diffuse. Abdominal fluid. Now this on the popliteal is enlarged and submandibular is enlarged. But the other peripheral lymph nodes are not enlarged. Now this one is the right breast tumor, which is quite big. The breast tumor, and the other one is here, around here, and there should be another one around here, so it's not very clear. So now we look at the chest x-ray. Let me just check whether there's any nodules indicating spread to the lungs. There doesn't seem to be big nodules, but you can see small ones, but it's hard to say whether these are the nodules or not. But it seems that there are some nodules in the lungs. The ventral dorsal view of the lungs. Certainly it's not very black as in normal lungs. The heart appears to be okay, normal in shape, a bit swollen on this side, so there might be some pleural effusion. Now we look at the abdomen. Of course down there there's the left side. There's a breast tumor. And a blood test will let us know, or ultrasound, whether there are any big tumors or not. You can't tell from this whether this will be the breast tumors, yeah. Palpated on the left front, left MG, mammary gland 1 and 2. So now you have to wait for the blood test results. Jack Russell, female, not spayed, 10 years and above, with large breast tumors, which grows quite big over the last 2 months. This is the large breast tumor. And then this on the right, this on the left side. 2 big ones as well, yeah. July 19-2016, breast tumors in unspayed. Jack Russell, old Jack Russell, Singapore, Toa Payoh Vets.